Mais non, je sors. I have no idea where the song's from. Yay! I don't even know where you go to buy the songs. Oh my gosh! I got him. That was kind of creepy though. Teleport to you. Of another minute. camera. I couldn't give you the time because I was being attacked, but... Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah. What sleight of hand? Wait, what's the bomb part things? You need bomb parts, two of them. I don't know how you got up there, so... Dang it, dang it. I was trying to run through a door and an invisible one got me. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad right now. I'm so bad. But, I don't know. Oh, it's only 150 this time, that's good.
No.
Can you buy the M10 off the wall? I know, I'm just asking if you saw it or not.
Yeah.
Wow. That's what happened to me. Seconds.
I was gone.
That was
seven.
A great
response.
How was
one? Huh? This is really close to my mouth. How's it going?
I'm doing good. Besides things flying at me, teleporting.
No, I didn't want to. Oh, crap. Just on YouTube.
Especially the teleporting ones, oh my gosh, go away!
But well, you should go play something else. Your couch leg. Super trick shot, yeah. I'm gonna trick shot alone.
Come on. I definitely don't do well against teleporters. This is not my map.
Carnival? Carnival kind of reminds me of Z.
On MW2?
Yeah.
Ding! How many songs? Oh my gosh, 3 minutes. I'm gonna go put... I'll be right back.
You should really come and play here, so I'm gonna be bored, man. Just sitting here in private match mode, it's all bored. Like shooting in the air. Is he like... What? Is Kilfus gonna like leave his name like that? What's his name anymore? It's like Boomberg and now it's like Kilfus, now it's Panther? Yeah. He had more names, let's see. Kilfus. There's like a whole bunch of stuff.
I'm bad. Which Jesus. Emphasis on the Jesus part. But Smoke, I'll do trick shots with you after this map, probably.
How long is this map? How long is that normally?
That's in 38 seconds. Just grab it. Does it go away? Yeah, grab it. I still have 25 seconds.
I was watching a new Harry Potter, like Deathly Hallows Part 1.
Yes, sir.